Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick, and I'm pretty sure it's aiding the outcast is what I want to do, so we are going to be doing that. We're going to be taking that on. I want my house. Let me see.
Hey.
I don't know if he gave it to me. Because I kind of want to put some of this stuff away. I'm not going to be using it, but I don't really want to give it to Clover and have her use it. Like, that's not really what I want her to do. I want her to use what I gave her. She already doesn't use what I gave her, so that's Jericho's. Is this the house? No, that's Lucy West. I don't really know where my house is. Shut up, Clover. You say every place sucks. Is this it? Maybe, no, this is a bathroom. Is this it? So this is just a common house. But I feel like.
Yeah, you need something?
Okay. That's not it. So I need to remember when I'm going around, I need to pick up sensor modules and cameras. So if I find those, I need to pick them up because then I can help them repair what's his head. The odds that we all know the odds that I remember this are 1 in a trillion. Children of Adam. Yeah, I don't know where my house is. Screw it. I don't even know if it's my house right now. All I thought you had to do was disable the bomb. But I don't know, I'll figure that out later. Okay, let's head to get this quest going. Okay, so it's right there. We're actually at the closest. I think we're at the closest. The wrong area. You know what? I kind of want to get the
children
dog.
of the earth, come forth to
Should we get the
gather
dog?
to behold the power.
I think we should get the dog real quick before we do this. I might hit the help screen here as I do. As I do, I hit my help screen. It's just my laptop. I just call it my home screen. Let's go to YouTube. Don't hate me because I don't remember how to do this. Alright, let's see. Fallout 3. How to get a girlfriend. How to get a dog. How to get a dog. Or how to get the dog. I just typed a how to get dog one. How to get dog meat. Here we go. Yo, this dude's video is so effed up. Like, you can barely. Like, it's so laggy. Why? Alright, I know how to do it now. Okay, I just needed the location. So, it's like right over here. So, let me turn the right direction. Let me. Okay, so I need to head this way across the river. So we'll get dog meat in this episode. Might as well. We've gone the whole game without. I don't know why I went the whole game without getting dog meat. Hopefully, dog. Is it Fallout? Is it Fallout New Vegas with Rex that you get that? That perk so that he respawns and he doesn't die. How did I not discover this before? Am I going the right way? Yeah, I am. But I think I'll give Clover all the cameras and sensor modules. But I think it's the perk in New Vegas you have to get so that Rex won't die. But I need to do that. I need to get Rex in my playthrough of Fallout New Vegas. Because I think most of the DLCs in New Vegas, I can take a companion with me. I'll have to do some pre-research like I did a little pre-research for this, but I have the guide for this game, so doing the pre-research is a little easier than it will be for that, because I don't have a guide for that. There was a time when I was like really into getting the strategy guides, like even though the internet existed, I don't know why. Don't ask me why I was into it. But, so I have a lot of older strategy guides, like I have some for the the most recent strategy guide I bought it for Omega Ruby and Alpha Sapphire for Pokemon, just because it was free. I bought both of the games at the launch, and the guy, I know the guy at GameStop, and he just said, that I could have one for free. So, that's the only reason I have that one, but the last one I bought had to be like 3 years ago or something like that. Okay, where is the scrapyard? It's like over in this area. I'll find it here. Wait, is there... am I hearing an enemy? I'm listening to my favorite Let's Player, which is Christopher Otto. I have him... instead of music today, I decided to go with the Let's Play. Listen to a Let's Play while I... oh my god, there's a Deathclaw! Hey, buddy. Oh, she just dropped him with a headshot. It's alright, Deathclaw. It's alright. Everybody's dying to me now that I have this thing. Where's my scrapyard? It's a little bit off of the... there was another place I could have teleported to, or fast travel. I think I was gonna fast travel here, but it's like in this area somewhere. I think maybe it's on the other side of the town here that I'm coming up onto. I think it might be on the other side. Why was there just that one Deathclaw, like, roaming on its own out here? I don't really get what that was. Unless this kind of looks like scraps, but I don't think I'm far enough off the path. Like, I don't think it's this... it's pretty far off, I think. Or off the river. I don't think it's like that close off the river. Right? I don't... no, no, it's not. See, I don't know why I'm... I need to make up my... what is she shooting at? What are you shooting at? Okay. We can leave that guy alone. Let's go. Please tell me there's not a hole in this. I don't even know where Clover went. Oh, there she is. Okay, we're gonna hop onto the bridge here. Go around. She's smart enough to jump. No, so she's gonna take some long ass way. It's fine. Alright. Where is the scrapyard? This is the one problem with playing these games so much late, such far apart with my playthroughs. Just the fact that I don't remember where a lot of this stuff are. A lot of stuff are.
Look out!
Help you? With what? Really? You needed my help with a freaking mole rat? Alright, scrapyard. What the hell is the scrapyard? I think it's over. Is it over here? I think it's over here. Please be over here. Or it's... is that an enemy? Yes, it's a raider. They give nice experience. Why am I getting so much experience? I feel like my difficulty got turned up. I feel like I'm getting... like, I feel like I'm getting a ton of experience. What? Okay, thank you for killing him. Where is the scrapyard? Where's my bitches? Where am I now? Like, just on the map. Okay, we're not... I'm not too far off of where I thought it looked like he was on the map. Okay, but this isn't it.
Chrysalis building? Chrysalis? This isn't it.
Where? Why, game? Why? Where is the stupid scrapyard? Oh, scrapyard! Where the hell is the scrapyard? He jumped down to the scrapyard, so like it's up all the way, like it's down, it's a lower portion, but, Okay, okay, I guess I need to pull the help screen back up. Let's go ahead and pull this back up. Dog meat. Fallout 3. Okay, there's some messed up shit if you type in dog meat. There is some effed up... Okay, hold on. Let me take a look at my... Okay, it looks like it's, like, up here. So let's keep walking. It looks like it's up there. It's like it's a little farther up from my current location. So that's good. What are these? Okay, okay. Really, you threw a grenade... out the AR. Enclave crates. See, you guys were holding some stuff back here for me. Much appreciated. Okay, scrapyard. Where's my scrapyard? Scrapyard. Yeah, I'm going the wrong. I need to go this way, I think. Oh no, wait. That's not it. That's way too small to be a scrapyard. It's way too small to be the. Well, I see that we did not kill all the Enclave, you know, that's great. Good to see that I kill him with one bad shot. That's good. That's Gucci. And why did I only get 20? They let out a Deathclaw. Hey, Deathclaw. Are you friendly? He's friendly. Hey, buddy. I won't kill you. Deathclaw cage key. So this idiot tried to let the what was he trying to do? Let the Deathclaw out so it could kill me? I got a friendly Deathclaw. I don't know what I'm gonna do with him. I can push him. Is he gonna come with me? Oh my god, he's coming with me. This is the greatest thing ever. I have a Deathclaw! Yo! Its health is pretty ass, but yo, I have a Deathclaw. I didn't know this is what that thing did. Yo, I got a Deathclaw. I got a Deathclaw as a pet. I can't find the scrapyard to save my life. So this is just freaking peachy. It's in this area somewhere. But where? Where is the scrapyard? Over here? No, where'd my Deathclaw? No, my Deathclaw! Did it die? Guess maybe it died. But no, that's epic. You can get a Deathclaw with you. This?
Time for you dead meat.
Oh god. Did my... No! Game!
And we've frozen. Oh my god, I'm gonna be so far back. Like, so ridiculously far back. I can't wait to see this. So I have to eject the disc, because Fallout 3 sucks. Oh, Fallout 3. Hey, look, you can save big on Fallout deal. What? Let's see here. Let's check out the savings. What savings are we looking at? What savings? Fallout New Vegas DLC. You can save 66% on Fallout New Vegas. You can only get 3 of the DLCs. Aren't there 5? So you can save 40%. Honest Hearts, Lonesome Road, Dead Money, Old World Blues. I'm gonna have to turn the music off for Old World Blues, because I already know that shit. It's a Bethesda. I can't see the price on that. Skyrim's on sale. The Evil Within is 66% off. Wow, that's pretty good. Alright, let's load this bad boy back up. See how ridiculously far back we are. Like, this is depressing. It literally pains me. Okay. Where is it? How far back are we? Am I gonna be so far back I'm gonna cry? It's a ways back. I have to be a ways back. I don't see any possibility of me being not super far back. Yeah, I'm all the way back at Megaton. All the way freaking back at Megaton. I didn't even save before this episode, so holy hell, thank god I have this save. The autosave of Megaton. Let me see where does this take me. Oh my god, do I have... Have I sold this? Like, do I have a ton of... Yeah, okay, so... I don't really know... I'm kind of confused on where I am, but that's fine. Son of a bitch, dude. I'm gonna go ahead and fast travel here. Hopefully this'll work as the fast travel place. Hopefully we can get dog meat here before... ending this episode. I'm just gonna take a different route this time, I guess. Not cutting this out, we're leaving it in. We're leaving because once again, the Fallout 3's issues strike again, and you know what? Not yet. Hold on. Okay, where am I? I need to head not across the water, so this way, right? Yeah. Head on this way. This is probably where I should have teleported from the beginning. Or fast travel. I don't know why I say teleport. Or I should have fast traveled from the beginning. Oh, but you live and you learn and you... Pull out the gun. Clover, are you gonna help me? Okay. The raider is hiding like a little bitch. I just want to find this freaking scrapyard. Why does it have to be so hard to find? We're in a capital wasteland. Now where the hell... If you were a scrapyard, where the hell would you be? So... This isn't it. This is just a random wall. It's just a random ass fence. So, scrapyard! Well, I found this place before. This is that charless or whatever it is.
Only it's not rediscovering it, so I don't really know why. You just threw a grenade, really? Oh, okay. I see you, Enclave. I'm just getting shot from everywhere. Where the hell is Clover? Clover, don't get your ass killed. There, I got it. Since it's always my job, Clover, you can't freaking help. This is annoying. Where the hell is it? At what?
Keep firing! It's gonna blow!
Alright, let me handle this. Oh god, there's... Alright, down. Son of a monkey, dude. Where is the scrapyard? Like, I'm exploring, like, everywhere in here. There is not a scrapyard where the game is saying that, where that video is saying there's a scrapyard. It doesn't exist. It's not here. It's probably super easy to find, and I'm just stupid and can't find it. Might have to. I came from this way before. I remember jumping off that bridge. Alright. Pulling the help screen back up!
Can I have a better gun?
He's fucking not helpful with this. He's like, oh yeah, you just head this way until you find a big scrapyard. Yeah, thank you. Like, you are no help at all, homie. Yeah, you just keep going until you find a big scrapyard. I'm just gonna head up this way, fuck it. Let's just say fuck it before we kick the bucket. Clover healing? Yeah, Clover did heal. Okay, good. If I killed Clover? I'm surprised I didn't kill one of the followers on my own. Like, I'm really surprised I didn't end up killing Clover or Jericho, even though Jericho was only with me for like an episode. I shot Clover a couple times in like close quarter situations. I did shoot her a couple times. Doing? Yeah, you just got one shot. Homie, you're about to get one shot too. Yeah, you guys are pathetic. Oh, I did not want that switchblade. Now I'm gonna do this just so I can leave the switchblade here. Okay. I don't need the money, so I'm not even gonna worry about it. Oh, where is my scrapyard? Is it up here? Where's my scrapyard? I don't think it's that way. I think that's... Is this it? Over here. Please. Please, scrapyard. This isn't gonna be it. Oh my god, dude. Who thought a freaking scrapyard would be so hard to find? It looked huge! Like, it looked pretty beefy in size in the dude's video. It looks like... I don't know where it is. Like, I can't find it. I don't know even why I'm coming up here, because it's not up here. Oh my god, dude. The frustration is real. I just wanted to get dog meat. Why is this like... Fuck, it's like fucking hidden. I can get a bird's eye view here, but I can't see it. Yo. I'm lost. I'm lost for words, like where the hell is it? If you were a scrapyard, the hell would you be? Like, I swear, he says it's like right in here. But I don't... Shut up, Clover. You have a perfectly fine gun. But I just do not see it. I just do not see it. I'm gonna look at another video. I don't get it. Where the hell is this place? The mad... Okay, so he's... Dude, I don't care where you got your suit. Alright, let me see here. So, there's the M there. No, wait. It's like up here, I think. Yeah, what the hell? That dude, whoever's video I watched, his map is like fucked up. Or this dude's map is fucked up. I don't know whose map is whose and whose map sucks a dick, but I'm pretty sure it's the other dude, because that would explain why I couldn't find the freaking dog meat. Please be over here. Don't do me like this, game. Plox? 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 Please be over here? Scrapyard? Plox? I think I see it. No, I don't. No, I don't. Yes, I do. No, yes, I do. Yes, I do. Yes, I do. Thank God. We found it. I found it. I found it. God, it's huge. I told you it was huge. Like, I told you, I was just... It's because that dude's map is jacked up. It literally... I swear, I promise you. I promise you, it was showing it down here. It literally was showing it down there. So I don't know what was up with that dude's map. Okay, I'm just gonna pull out my AR because there's some raiders in here. I think they're level 1. Right, I'm pretty sure they're level 1 so that dog meat can kill them. So, dog meat, where are you? I don't even see any real... Okay, this is... Where on earth? Where is dog... Where are the raiders? Where are dog... Where's dog meat? What the hell is this? There's a big hole. Yeah, dog meat's probably gone. Dog meat probably just ran off. He was out. He was out of 5,000. Well... Oh, there's the raiders. Okay. Hey, there's dog meat. Hey, dog meat. Let's see here. What's the matter, boy? Lose your master? I know how you feel. I lost my dad. Wanna come with me? It's dangerous out here all alone. Yeah! Yeah! Let's see here. Okay, let me just say good boy. Okay. Yeah, buddy! We got Clover and dog meat! Come on, Clover, what are you doing? I should have gotten dog meat a long time ago. Because I don't know how much I'm gonna get to use him. But dog meat is awesome. Alright. Let me see here. Okay, we're going back to the help screen real quick. Fallout 3. Can dog meat die? Can dog meat die? It just told me I spelled die wrong. I put D-I-E, and it was like, oh, it won't die is spelled wrong. It needs to be D-I-E. I bought the game again to try one more time. Tried it. And I'm a level 2, almost 3, and was wondering where do I get dog meat? Do I, will he die? You don't have to, yes, he can die, and you can only get him back if you have the puppy's perk from the Broken Steel download. I'll interfere with my stealthy, okay. Okay, so I need the puppy's perk. Let me see, can I look and see? No, how do I... Okay, back to the help screen. So how do you get the puppy's perk? I think you have to have him. Puppy's perk. Fallout 3. Okay, let's see here. Okay, so I think all I gotta do is level up, which I don't need that much more to do. So let's try to level up in this video. I'm gonna tell him to wait. So I need to figure out where my house is. So this video might be a little bit longer. So let's see. Paradise Falls is essentially my home because I killed everybody. I'm trying to think, where could I go to get a bunch of experience really quick? I guess I could go kill everybody somewhere. Girder Shade, Little Lamplight, Everglow National, Paradise Falls, Greener Pastures, I might go to Old Only. Well, no, I already killed all the Death Claws at Old Only. I don't know if it respawns them. We'll see. Let's go to Paradise Falls. We'll tell him and Clover to wait here. And I'll come back. I'm almost level. Wish I was level 20. Wish it was easy. I wish there was something easy I could do to get to level 20, but there really isn't. So, dog meat. Go ahead and stay here. And then Clover, you can keep him company, and you can stay here with him. Wait here. You're not alone, you got dog meat. Okay, now... I guess I could go... Let's see here. Where is the GNB place? Because it always is respawning. It respawned the super mutants there the three times I went. I'm not. Where is the Galaxy News Radio place? Is it down here? White House, Metro. There we go. GNR, Galaxy News Radio area. Let's see. Hopefully they respawn, because I think there should be enough here that I should be able to level up. I could be wrong.
Opening fire.
Yes,
on
they do respawn. Nice. Okay. Now I just gotta be able to respawn. There we go. 24 experience. Not bad. How did that miss? Can someone please help me? How did that miss? Bitch. Okay. What the hell is this? Oh my god. That's freaking awesome. That's freaking awesome. Alright, so these guys do respawn, so we've gotten 50 experience so far. Do they all respawn? Hold on, or is it just those? No, they all respawn. Awesome. Okay. Oh, 10 experience? No. That can't be the case. 10? That double killed too. What the hell? What? Oh, I just fell. Where is this dude that I can hear shooting? Not you. 10 experience? This is not good. Not what I want. No. This sucks. So I'm gonna have to kill like 30 of these guys. There you are. Okay, so I guess we're just getting 10 experience. That's just how this is gonna roll. Okay, so... Maybe that super... I guess this'll work. I'll get the... How close are we now? Need about 200 more. I feel like I remember there being guys here. So does it not respawn these guys? So maybe it just respawns the guys? I kind of wanted it to respawn the super mutant, like, master or whatever it was over here. I guess maybe it didn't. So maybe I just... Okay, so I guess we're just farming that initial area. And hopefully it lets me farm that additional area. I'll have to probably run through it. No, son of a gun, dude. What if I wait? No. No. Oh, there's nowhere to, like, farm experience. This is awful.
This one.
This is not... No. No. Should I just go kill everybody at Rivet City? Could just go kill everybody at Rivet City. Bum-bum-bum. Where was I at? What's Raven Rock? I think, is that where I was? Is that the... No, that's the place that I got took from. I don't even know where that, like, post-game thing even was. I think I'm gonna go kill everybody at Big Town. I just gotta find creative ways to get experience. Just gotta find some creative ways to do it that way. I got about 10 more minutes. I want to get the puppies perk! I don't want him to die, so... Did I already kill people? No, we didn't.
I hope you know what you're doing!
I do. Oh, 12 oh my experience. God! All right.
There you are.
Oh, son of a bitch, dude.
Yeah! Yeah!
Oh yeah, you gave me 49.
Yeah, yeah.
And you made it all worth it. 20 experience. Please tell me, there's gotta be more than 3 people in Big Town. It's called Big Town. There's gotta be more than 3 people. To the common house. I can't even take a drink. The loading times are so good. Look at that ass. You could those jeans or whatever they were defined her ass. No. Okay, good. I thought it was gonna freeze. I was like, don't do this to me. You know what? I got dog meat. We're gonna save. Even though, you know what? I have a save now at Big Town, so never mind. Oh, dog, I don't need to. Big Red's clinic. Time to kill Big Red. Oh, he's not here. I forgot about that. Perform the operation. Hey. I fixed him up. And now I'm gonna kill him. I fixed him up and then put him down. I don't even know where the doctor is. Where, like, what happened to him? Okay, well, I'm getting autosaves every time I go in and out of a building, so... The town hall. Anybody in here? This is a wacky town hall. And there's like... for this being Big Town, where all the big kids go, there are like nobody... There's no one here! That guard was worth 50... Oh! Where do you think you're going? Get back here. No. Get back here. Come here, bitch. No! They run faster than me. Good night. Everyone in Big Town is dead. Aw, yeah. Quest fail. Big trouble in Big Town. I'm out of people again. I'm out of people. Alright, you know what? I'm gonna call it an episode, guys. We'll figure this out. I'm gonna go back and get... We'll figure it out in the next one. I might farm here real quick and get the puppies, but I'm gonna call it an episode right there. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll catch you guys later. Peace out, guys.